Now that we've practiced one addition and one subtraction problem with fractions, let's try a slightly more complicated problem. Let's try 5/12 plus 7/20. And you can put your answer in these boxes.